In this algorithm, we will count all of the elements that match a certain criterion. When you have a picture, we say that the picture is in landscape orientation. If it is wider, then it is tall. Most, but not all, of these pictures, of course, contain a landscape. We say that the picture is in portrait orientation. If it is taller, then it is wide. Now let's say we have a bunch of pictures, and we want to count how many of them are in portrait orientation. That's an example of a counting problem. In general, you keep a counter, you visit each element. If the element is a match for whatever it is that you're looking for, you increment the counter. What does it mean to be a match? Well, that depends on the problem. If you have an array of bacteria, you might be looking for the ones that are beneficial. If you have an array of pictures, like we have in our example, we happen to want to know the ones that are portrait. Those are the ones for which the height is greater than the width. Now that's your job in the next quiz. Complete the program so that it counts how many pictures are taller than their width.